Good morning. In the last week, Nifty closed on flat to negative note, but the important part is it failed to surpass 9700 zone and witness a correction of around 150 points from higher levels. Overall, index has been consolidating between 9560 to 9700 zone from last 21 trading session, and it has covered the entire trading range in just 2 trading sessions, which clearly indicates that sustained supply is being witnessed at higher levels. Now index sustains below 9560, then selling pressure could start, which may take it to 9480, 9400 zone in coming days. Talking about the volatility index that has been moving upwards from last 4 to 5 consecutive trading sessions. So sudden jump in the volatility from lower levels with pause in the market momentum indicates that now bears are getting some grip in the market. However, medium term trend may remain positive, but because of the price formation on the short term chart, some profit booking decline might be there if immediate supports are broken in the market. Looking at the events in the last week, US market hit all time high as FOMC member commented on possibilities of further rate hikes in the year on the hope of strong economic growth. So global markets are positive, but because of the liquidity and the sustained selling from the FIs, domestic markets are not holding the gains and finding some pressure at the higher zone. SEBI's norms of bank to sell off distressed assets. Punjab and Kerala states announced farm loan waivers of 18,000 crore following UP and Maharashtra. So that is a bit negative for certain selective PSU banks. In the last week, we have seen tug of war between bulls and bears. Market failed to surpass the upper band of the trading range beyond 9700 and witnessed selling pressure. Now hold below 9580, 9560 might give the grip to bears, and sudden jump in the volatility index also giving it an early sign of caution in the market. We have seen more selling in mid cap and the small cap counter compared to these heavy weights stocks or major indices like Nifty and Bank Nifty. Bank Nifty closed flat to positive. Recently it made new lifetime high of 23,900 but witnessed correction from higher levels. It has immediate support near to 23,300 zone. Below that fresh selling might be there, which may take it to 23,100 and 22,750 levels. While on the upside, 23,700 and 23,900 are the critical hurdle to start the next leg of rally. Now the key global events to watch are US core global durable goods index, data on US trade balance for May month on Wednesday, US final GDP growth for quarter one. We also have the China manufacturing PMI data on Thursday, UK GDP growth for quarter one on Friday. So all these data might give some volatile cues to the global indices, and domestic market might get some hint from these database. Talking about the domestic market, in India, the traders will keenly watch the progress on GST. We have infrastructure output and external debt for Q1 17, and that is going to be announced on this Friday. IPO of AU Small Bank Finance will open on Wednesday, that is worth 1900 crore. Recently, 5 more stocks added in the FNO segment. So these stocks are likely to take some volatile because of the activity in FNO segment. So in India, progress on monsoon, GST will be the key driver. While in the global market, which is continuously hitting highs, if takes pause, then that might give even more pressure to the Indian market. Technically, market is broken. Immediate support of 9580 on the closing basis. Now if it sustains below 9580, 9560, then profit booking may take it to lower levels. Looking at the option database, In last couple of trading sessions, we have seen significant call writing at 96 and 9700 strike. So sustained call writing at all immediate strike indicates that upside seems to be limited. While now put writing is happening at 9500 strike, which provides immediate support near to 9480 zone. We have FNO expiry for this zone series, and market is hovering in a range and slightly lower to its volume weighted average. So bears might get grip because of the call writing activities. And now volatility index, which is started to move in last 3-4 trading session, if it sustains below 12.5, then market might get some early sign of the caution for profit booking decline. So 95.20 for the Nifty index, 23.300 for the Bank Nifty index are very crucial level, and about 12.5 in the India VIX might give the sign for hedging activity. So stock specific buying would be there in selective FMCG pharma counters, but most of the high beta counters are likely to witness profit booking in line with the market sentiment. Thanks. Have a great week.